quick little clip I'm recording before the main part of the video, because no one else has evolved yet, but I did want to introduce you to Red, the Gilmon. And all he requires is basically maximum effort and no chem mistakes. And as a virus type, one shake. Which is amazing. I love that. Anyway, his face. I love that the, like, Gilmon looks just so ferocious. Because sometimes it's easy to forget he is a virus type. Especially when he does that cute face. Look at that. Aww. So yeah, basically I'm going to be sat grinding these for a while. Just to get him up to max effort. Just so I don't accidentally evolve him into Belushimon. Because that would, that kind of suck. This is Red. Next time you see him, he should be a Growmon. Hopefully. Well, hello, and welcome to the proper part of the episode. Perfect stages. So, everyone is currently asleep because it is midnight, and... yeah. So, let's start with introducing everyone. On the DM20, quite predictably, we got a bunch of poops, but behind those poops we got Metal Tyrannomon and Metal Tyrannomon. We've got a couple of mons on DMX, and this is where I changed my mind a bit. I remember saying I was going to go for like Greymon, and then I realised that would be more chem mistakes. I changed my mind and I in fact went for Omega Shoutmon X. Let's have a quick look at his face. Missed entirely. Good job, mate. Nope. That's him shooting his Hard Rock Damashi. What attack would that one be? His fist, I guess. Beat Slash, maybe? I don't know. Gonna win a Void Fire Fireball. Or maybe it's a new attack introduced with the X antibody. You never did take a look at these guys' attacks. So let's do that. Got a slash and a missile, so I guess that's like a metal claw slash and. The missile's weird, because he has Metal Tyrannomon's attacks are like Nuclear Laser and Giga Destroyer 2. So I think Giga Destroyer 2 might be the missile. On the Pen 20, we have, and stay with me here, Lavogoritamon. Lavogoritamon or Lavogoritamon. You know what? Yeah, look at the spelling. Lavogoritamon. Wake him up. Should be just about fine, because these guys have all been asleep whilst waiting for Spooky and Scary to evolve. And being a virus type, he does in fact require the old... Ooh! Shoots weird cross things. That's weird. Kind of expected him to shoot fireballs, but that's fine. On the Penzi, we have Red, the Growmon. So let's give him some food. And let's have a look at his face. Very spooky. I would assume he's firing his exhaust flame attack. He looks kind of goofy when he's happy. So let's back him up and bring out Nom, the Mimicmon. and he's not going to be happy with me because he wants to sleep, but gotta stay awake for now, dude, because now we can job rest. Nom the Mimicmon, Red the Growmon, Jogress Evolve 2. Nom the Manticoremon. Now let's take a look at his face. Manticoremon is also one of my favourites. He is like an angel beast Digimon that is just ferocious and mercilessly hunts down virus types. Shooting his poison, there's some acid attacks, more poison from his tails. He's vicious and even the angels are like scared of him. Oh, careful with the chain. Now, bringing out the two colours. Let's wake these guys up. We have a noise complaint if I don't turn that down. Go down. Any volume, you high or low? That's low. Oh! Wow, okay, that's loud. No, we have Monzaemon and Vaidmon. Squish and Noodle. Oh, look at them. So, I say, let's get this battle on the road. Now, Pierce, the Omega Troutmon here, has a massive advantage being the only vaccine attribute in a field of viruses. That being said, let's get these two battling first. So, spooky. Yes. Battle other. Let's go. PS versus Spooky. Will Spooky defy the attribute advantage again? No! Pierce absolutely abuses his attribute advantage and wipes out Spooky. So, Spooky is down and out. Pierce is the winner for that round. Now, for Toast the Lavagoritamon versus Nom the Manticoremon. I wonder if Manticore will win just because he, like, actively hunts down and destroys viruses. We'll see in a second. Winner is... It is Nom, the Manticoremon. So. Now we shall have... Pierce versus Manticoremon, vaccine versus virus. If Pierce ends up winning, I'm going to feel like he's cheated a bit, but as is the nature of Digimon. Winner is Pierce, rather unsurprisingly. In first place, Pierce. In second place, Nom. And in third place, we will find right now. Scrolled right past it on Spooky's side. Put together. There we go. And where's Spooky? And thankfully, no injuries this time. So, in first place we have Pierce the Omega Shoutmon X. Second is Nom the Manticoremon. And third is Spooky the Metal Tyrannomon. And poor Toast once again does not get anywhere. I'm not actually I have been keeping track, but it's not a sticky note in the other room, so yeah, I've not been meant to keep in track with this. Finally, moving on to the poop round. Wake these guys up. And here we go, loudest battle ever. Let's hope we only have to do this once. There we go. Squish versus Noodle, Mondaymon versus Vademon. Vaccine versus virus, now think about it. Whoopsie. I mean, I'm assuming Noodle's a virus, but I'm pretty sure Squish is a vaccine. Either way, Squish wins. But he still got injured. Ooh. He patched up the buddy. Aww. So, idea for these guys now. Everything's pretty straightforward now. These guys just need to good care and they'll evolve to Megendramon. Toast here should evolve on his own, presuming his win rate's high enough. Oh, he did lose a couple fights though, didn't he? Ooh. He'll either evolve or he won't. He's got a pretty good chance either way, I think. Let's see, if he's lost two fights. Worst case scenario, he'll have to rely on, like, I think it's like the 60 or 70% chance he has, considering he's got a traded egg and I shook his egg before he was born, because I always do. Just in case something like this happens, because I cannot be bothered to grind out 15 more battles with him. Nom and Pierce, this way around. So it's Pierce and Nom. I don't know, I think for Nom I'm just going to take good care and let them evolve into whatever they're going to evolve into, which might be... I'm not sure if it's Shine Greymon or if it's Ancient Greymon. I think it's Ancient Greymon. Pierce, I'll look at the Evo chart, but he'll evolve into something. In fact, I think he might evolve. I'm going to take him to Rapidmon X. That'd be cool. These guys need good care. These guys need a whole batch of new battles. So they'll evolve to Ultimate. And as it stands, I'm pretty sure, yeah. Poor Noodle is below the 80% mark anyway. So I'll take care of that soon. With that being said, before these guys start just screaming at me to go to sleep, thanks for watching. So from me, Spooky Scary, Toast, Squish, Pierce, Nom, and Noodle, and XVmon, who I've recently been raising, look at him go. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.